How to plant and care for miracle fruits in the home for beginners. Miracle fruits, also known as the scientific name Sisypalum dulcificum, is a plant known for its fruit because the fruit, if eaten, will make sour foods like lemon and lime become sweet. This plant can reach a height of 6 meters and lush with bright red fruit. Scientific classification of miracle fruits plants. Kingdom, Plantae. Order, Ericales. Family, Sapotaceae. Genus, Sisypalum. Species, Sisypalum dulcificum. The fruit of this plant has a low sugar content and a rather sweet smell. This is due to the glycoprotein content called miraculi. When the fruit is eaten, the molecule binds to the taste on the tongue. If the phase of the food is neutral, miraculi binds and blocks the receptor. However, if the phase content is low, miraculi binds to protein and can activate sweet receptors. This will last until the protein is removed by saliva. Here's how to plant and care for miracle fruits in the home for a complete beginner. 1. Terms of growing miracle fruits. Although the miracle fruits plant comes from the hot regions of West Africa, it is suitable for planting in Indonesia. This plant can grow in tropical climates and areas with an average height of about 100 to 1000 meters above sea level. However, this plant requires planting areas that are clear of weeds. The soil is fertile and loose and contains a lot of organics. The land is not shaded by other plants and gets mild to moderate anger. 2. How to get and select miracle fruits seeds. If there is a parent, miracle fruits can be obtained by vegetative or cuttings, can also be from generative or seed. But if you do not want to be complicated, seeds can be obtained at the seed shop. Select seeds that have been certified superior, healthy, free from pests and diseases. Fresh green leaves do not wither and dry. Many branches are shady, stiffer stems are not thin. 3. Preparation of miracle fruits. Clean the land from weeds or other disturbing plants. After that, loosen the soil by hoeing or hijacking. Next, make a planting hole measuring 50 × 50 × 50 cm. Then the excavated soil can be used to cover the planting later, but before the soil is mixed first with compost /manure that has been ripe and also chaff. The planting hole is rested for 2 to 3 days and let the sun shine completely. The goal is to overcome the seeds of pests and diseases in the planting hole to die. 4. Miracle fruits planting. If everything is ready, then do the planting. Take the miracle fruits and remove the polybag first carefully so as not to damage the roots. Place the seedlings in the middle of the tarm hole in an upright position and then back up with the planting medium in the form of a soil mixture, digging holes with compost and husks. Slightly dense so that it doesn't collapse easily, just do the necessary watering. 5. Miracle fruits treatment. So that the plant is not easily collapsed, it can be installed with a size adjustable to the size of the plant. In order for the nutrients needed by plants to be fulfilled, then do regular fertilization with organic fertilizers and chemical fertilizer combinations. Fertilization can be done every 1 month. Miracle fruits from seeds can bear fruit after around 2 to 3 years of age. For fruit to appear quickly, fruit stimulating hormones can be given once every month. Watering can be done only once a day, but depending on the conditions of the planting medium and diligently cleaning the weeds in the area around the plant. If the plant is attacked by pests and diseases, insecticides and fungicides can be given every 5 days. That is how we discussed about how to plant and care for miracle fruits in the home for beginners. Hopefully the video that we present can be useful for all of us. Also watch our next video every day at 6 p.m. See you later and thank you for visiting our channel.